kill it today, as if it hasn't meant anything, forgetting the weight of what used to happen.